So if you've invited these special guests to share in one of life's greatest moments, and we all can join and recognize the worth and the beauty of your love. And we all together add our best wishes to the words that shall unite you today as husband and wife.
Tiptoed in a room, I know you got to have your rest. She says, come lay beside me. I've been waiting since you left. She's sweet to me. Must be the luckiest man alive. Did I tell you, baby, you are the joy of my life?
He says things like this in scripture, that the eyes of your heart would be enlightened, that he would open your eyes today as he's opened your eyes and ignited this love that you guys share together, that he would open your eyes to see ever increasing, ever progressive unfolding of the beauty of what love is all about, that you would see more, not less. Carson was a little nervous as it got closer, but I had one of those moments just before the wedding that I'll remember about this. And we were just getting ready to go over there, and Carson said that that was his grandfather's ring that was resized and polished just for that. Isn't God awesome? He had it all in the works, didn't he?
Did I tell you, baby, you are the joy of my life? Did I tell you, baby, you are the joy of my life?
Kiss your beautiful bride.